in an arboriculturalist understanding of trees and their rooting systems, a method has been developed which can reveal root morphology to a depth of 3 meters without disturbing the soil. Ground-penetrating tree radar equipment, developed in America, is rarely used. Only a handful of specialists worldwide own and operate it. But without it, what lies beneath will always be speculation and theory. Sharon Hosegood and Ian Lee carried out a tree radar scan of a 440-year-old oak tree at the Burley Estate in Lincolnshire. The furthest scan line at a 24-metre radius, the actual root protection area of the tree. The scan lines, marked out with red and blue flags, include the actual root protection area and the capped 15-metre root protection area. Once a tree had been scanned, the results were analysed on the latest version of Tree Radar software. And the information shared with our host for the day, the Ancient Tree Forum.